What were your thoughts on challenge before you arrived?
I didn't know what I was getting myself into. I thought it was going to be more like summer school, which I didn't want to do, but it ended up being a lot of fun.
My thoughts on challenge before I arrived was I didn't think it was going to be as hard as it ended up being. And I remember my mom telling me that if I got a drill, then I would get some money back. And I thought it was going to be easy. Like, I thought I was going to get my money back. I was just, you know, going, experiencing tech for about 5 weeks before I went into fall. I was going to have me some fun, get my money back, and that was going to be that. I didn't expect what challenge really was.
Before I arrived, I thought challenge was going to be, well, easy. I thought straight up that it was going to be easy, and just like high school, but I was in for a pleasant surprise.
I initially thought I wouldn't like challenge simply because I didn't really want to go. I wanted to spend my last summer with my friends at home, but my parents sort of told me that it would be a benefit for me. So I really didn't think that I was gonna like it much.
I was just thinking it would be a really good opportunity to meet other minority students who are coming into Georgia Tech and be like, who are trying to achieve the same goal between the people.
I thought it was gonna be a fun program. I've done summer
programs
before at other universities, so I kind of had an idea of what it was gonna be like. But I had a great time here and I met a lot of fun people.
How did you like the dorm life during challenge?
I like it. I think it's very fun.
Dorm life was great. I mean, you got to interact with all your other peers and get to meet new people. And it was just a fun experience.
Dorm life was good. It was great. You know, like, everybody was in the same dorm, boys and girls. You know, you got to chill with everybody. You know, everybody got to talk to each other. It was cool.
Dorm life was fun because really got a feel of how, you know, it's fall, and got to meet those arrangements. And also, because we got to know each other so well, because we were taking the same courses, we really got to connect, kind of like a big family. So it was always fun.
I enjoyed that they were lively. They weren't boring, and we all wanted to have fun. We were all struggling at points. We were all succeeding at points. We were all nervous, we were all intimidated, and so just that we were all outgoing and we wanted to have fun and we wanted to get to know each other and we wanted to make the best experience that we can. So it was a really good experience and I enjoyed it.
What did you learn about yourself during challenge?
I learned that I'm actually more hardworking than I thought I was. In high school, I really didn't have to push myself as much as I do in high school. Therefore, that's one thing that I really learned about myself.
I feel like if I try very hard, I can do it, no matter how difficult it is.
How was the coursework during challenge?
The coursework during challenge was pretty difficult. They're trying to simulate a first semester here at Georgia Tech, and that's not going to be easy. But it was doable, and there was some people that made 4.0s, 3.5s, 3.0s, so it is possible to get a level 3.0.
The coursework and challenge was very, very difficult. Probably not in the sense that it was itself difficult, but it was at a fast rate, so it made everything else seem tougher.
The coursework was tough. We definitely needed to use all the resources that we had, whether it was the challenge counselors giving us tutoring, going up to OMED for the tutors that they had available for us during the program, and then even each other during late nights, just up steadily working together.
The coursework during challenge was difficult ridiculous. I can say that for the first thing. The coursework during challenge was ridiculous. I can say that for the first thing. But it was all well worth it. I can say that everything I learned in challenge only helped to prepare me for my fall semester and my spring semester. So even though it was ridiculous and we didn't sleep, I mean, it was worth it. But I'd rather sleep now during my fall semester than not sleep in challenge.
Were you satisfied with the grades from the fall? How did you utilize OMED during your fall?
I was actually there that time.
Yes and no. I mean, I ended up with a 3.6, and I was satisfied with that because I put in a lot of, I had gotten 3 A's and 1 B. My B was in chemistry, and I put in a lot of work. And so I was really aiming for a 4.0, but overall, knowing the work that I put in, I still was satisfied with my 3.6. So I guess like yes and no.
How did you utilize OMED during the fall?
During the fall, OMED was one of the primary places I went in order to study and just get tutoring done, because it was really easy to talk to Jared and have him set up a tutoring session for you. Just shoot him a text and it's right there.
I came to OMED pretty much every day to use the computers or to get tutorial or just to get out of my room so that I could study somewhere where I could concentrate. OMED is pretty much useful for anything that you need, including even free printing so that you don't have to go to the library or use your own printer in your room. OMED is like a really, really good resource for anything that you need.
Every time when there's a test coming, I will come to OMED Google Session because it's small and it's very effective.
Do you feel like you got a leg up on the other freshmen that came in, and how so?
Definitely a leg up on getting to know campus and where classes were during the fall, because it was probably a hassle when you looked at the other freshmen who didn't come to challenge, trying to find classes, and also because, like I said earlier, the courses that we learned during the fall were the same courses, like during challenge were the same during the fall. So we got an edge on academics and getting to know tech.
We definitely have a leg up by coming to challenge. Other freshmen come in here not knowing campus, not knowing dorm life, not knowing the dining halls, not knowing where anything is, not having a head start on their classes. We already have a group of friends. We know campus really well. We know where to go at what times. So we just haven't, it's like we were already a second year at Tech when we joined that freshman year.
Do you think challenge was well worth your $500?
It was worth the $500. Like, without it, I probably wouldn't have been in the place that I am now. Like, I probably would have gave up on Tech, period.
Yes, definitely. Because the experiences that I gained, the knowledge that I gained while I was in challenge, it was priceless. And it's something that only paid off in the fall semester and now in the
spring. Yeah, it was well worth the $500. And also, it is very much possible to get your money back at challenge, let me tell you.
Is challenge a good use of your time during your last summer before college?
I do think challenge was a good use of my time. I mean, I'm from Atlanta, and so a lot of my friends were still here, and I didn't necessarily want to spend my last summer here at Georgia Tech already, since I'm going to be here for a really long time, bro. But, I mean, it was worth my last 5 weeks of my summer. I mean, as far as my grades, nothing is as important as my grades. So I'll spend 5 weeks here. Definitely, I can have a better weekend.
Social part of challenge is definitely my favorite aspect. I'm a very social person. I like to make friends. I like to meet people. I like to talk to people. I just like to hang out. And that's what we did. Pretty much the first week, it was probably one of the longest weeks of my life because everybody was always up until 4 a.m. just talking, chilling in each other's rooms. It was just real open. It wasn't like high school at all. You didn't have to worry about, am I going to be cool? Am I going to be nice to this person? What are they going to think of me? It was really just everybody being themselves and getting to know one another, really.
What was the funnest part of challenge?
The funnest part of challenge was the scavenger hunt.
The funnest part was actually this late night in the dorm, this playing space or in somebody's room.
The challenge talent show.
The talent show with my roommate over the summer, Cambry Winter. Shout out to Cambry Winter.
He's on the talent show with Naki and Cambry that rap and dance.
Whitewater rapids.
The water kayaking.
Well, the funnest part of challenge would have to be the water rapids. I've never went water rapids before, and I can't swim. So, I mean, it was fun, especially when you have the challenge counselors there, and you're just interacting with them, you're interacting with everyone else. You're doing a very adventurous activity. And so I think that was probably the best part of challenge.
During the fall, did you ever think that Georgia Tech was too tough?
No, I don't think Georgia Tech is too tough. I think it depends on how well you manage your time. Because any college you go to can be tough depending on how you approach it. So if you approach it as, I can do this, I'm going to plan this out, and I'm going to make the best of it, then it's going to be hard, but you can make the best of it. But if you go into it as, you don't care or you're not going to put in any effort, then of course it's going to be really tough.
No, I really never did, because
I mean, with challenge, you also gain a very good support system. And whenever you had those, you know, like, doubtful days, you always had somebody, you know, like, reassure you that you could do it. So I never thought that the group team was too tough, because I always had somebody, you know, like, reassuring you that, you know, like, you're here for a reason and you can do it.
Yes, I thought, like, at least once a week, I just question, like, why am I here? This school is too hard for me. But, yeah, you have, I will say, you have at least 3 breakdowns during a semester when you're just like, man, this school is too tough for me. I want to transfer. But it's really worth it in the long run. So everyone, I feel like everyone has those thoughts.
What GPA do you think you'll make this semester?
This semester, I hope to make above a 3.0. Last semester, I made above a 3.5 and was very happy and like ecstatic, actually, because I was not expecting that. But this semester, I believe I can get above a
3.0.
3.5. At least a 3.5.
3.5 to 3.7.
Is it possible to get a 4.0 at Georgia Tech?
Yes. I ended up with 4.0 in my fall semester, so it's definitely possible.
Can you make a 4.0 at Georgia Tech?
Of course you can make a 4.0 at Georgia Tech. I initially didn't think that it was possible. I mean, everything you hear about Georgia Tech is you can't do it, you're not going to be able to be successful, but you can make a 4.0 at Georgia Tech. I almost made a 4.0 last semester, so I know that I can make a 4.0 in the future if I just really take the time and work hard. It's not anything that's impossible. Yes, it's very much possible.
So, definitely can make a 4.0 at Georgia Tech.
Can you make a 4.0 at Georgia Tech?
Overall,
in your thoughts, semester-wise, in your thoughts?
Well, semester-wise, I feel like your freshman year, you definitely can make a 4.0. I myself and many of my peers, I know at least 2 or 3 that have made 4.0s, including me. So it's definitely possible. Graduating, I don't know. We'll see. I don't know anyone yet who has graduated from here with a 4.0, but I'm sure it's possible. Public visitation. We met at Borders. Told her she'd take me back. I'll be more supportive. I made mistakes. I bumped my head. And court sucked me dry. I spent that bread. She need a daddy. Baby, please. Can't let her grow up in that ghetto university. All of the lights. Top lights, flashlights, spotlights, strobe lights, street lights.